watching this, sleep is probably pretty important to you. It is to me. And what's so important is finding a mattress that is right for you, for your body and your sleeping style. Everybody sleeps differently. Helix knows this, so they created a sleep quiz that matches your unique body type and sleep preferences to the perfect mattress for you. I personally curl into a tiny ball on my side when I sleep, and I like a firm mattress. Based on my results, Helix matched me with their Twilight mattress. Even my cats love it. One of my favorite parts about Helix is that they deliver their mattress to your door. Completely free, it comes in a box, and all you have to do is roll it out and let it inflate. If it makes you nervous to buy a mattress before you try it, Helix has a 100-night sleep trial. So you get more than 3 months to make sure you love it. If you don't, they'll pick it up for you and you'll get a full refund. I love my Helix mattress, and I think that you will too. So if you're interested, check out my link at helixsleep.com/SarahLavender to get up to $200 off your next mattress. And now let's get to the video. Ah, hello. I'm Dr. Lavender, nice to meet you. So you must be here for the sleep study. Excellent. I have your file here. So let's take a look. Okay. So before we get started, can I just confirm your name and your birth date? Excellent. Okay. So, as you probably know, you were referred by your primary physician to participate in this sleep study. You've been having trouble sleeping and maybe struggling with insomnia, correct? Okay. Well, let's see here. Are you comfortable right now? Because a major part of this exam is feeling comfortable. As you can see, we've laid you on a bed and we've put you in pajamas and you have a pillow and you should be quite comfortable. Is there anything I can get you? Excellent. Okay. So, let me just look at your chart. As you know, we are in a very dark room, and I am speaking in a very low voice. That's because there are other sleep studies going on in this building, and we want to try to make you as relaxed as possible. Good. Okay. So there's just a couple of pieces of information that I need to get from you. So, address. And your phone number. Yes, I am recording all of this in your chart. There are several questionnaires and pieces of information that I will gather throughout this study that I need to keep in this chart. That's because in the future, if you return, we want to have it all compiled to see how you've improved. Okay. And still the same insurance. Excellent. Okay. Well, are you still on the same medication? Any changes? So, Let me explain how this is going to go down. I'm going to take your blood pressure, your heartbeat, listen to your breathing, and perform a quick thyroid exam, because those are all pretty relevant to sleep. And then after that, I'm going to ask you a quick sleep questionnaire, and I will record your answers. And then you can ask me any questions you have. We can talk about some basic sleep tips, which hopefully we are implementing right now for you to be as relaxed as possible. And then I will be testing if you have ASMR, or if you experience ASMR. So ASMR stands for Autonomous Sensory Meridian Response. And we'll be testing if you respond to any triggers, ASMR triggers. And this can be useful because many people use ASMR videos to fall asleep. And so if you know what your triggers are, this can help with your insomnia. So we will be testing ASMR trigger groups today. Okay. We've actually already begun. The nurse outfitted you with some wires on your forehead to test if you are experiencing ASMR or sleepiness in general. So, I'm just going to write a few things here in your chart really quick. And of course, as always, before we begin, I just want to gain consent from you. You. I will be touching you throughout this exam, and I want you to be as educated as possible about what this exam entails. Of course. So if you have any questions at all, don't hesitate to ask. Your chart. Alright, so before we begin, I will apply some hand sanitizer. And you'll notice that I will probably be speaking in an extremely soft voice the rest of this study. Like I said, the goal is for you to be as relaxed as possible. Now. Yes, gloves get quite sweaty sometimes. And the nurse did confirm that you have no allergies, correct? I will be using latex gloves. Okay. So, the glove liner actually makes it quite easy. Listening for your heartbeat.
Signs of obvious distance.
don't have a partner that we sleep in bed with. Okay. How often do you wake up at night, would you say? And how long does it take you to fall back asleep? Mattress. watching ASMR before you go to bed? I do. A lot of my friends do. My friend's therapist actually recommends it to everybody. She recommended it to me. And now it's becoming quite a large field of study in the medical world. Alright, so speaking of ASMR, next we will be testing some ASMR triggers for you and seeing how you respond. So now we can begin the ASMR portion of the sleep study. I can see from your chart and the computer here that you do in fact experience ASMR. You sometimes experience it when I whisper, and also this medical exam is a form of ASMR known as personal attention. That's when somebody is kind of close to you and giving you personal attention. Can check off whispering. Next, let's test some hand triggers. So, these are known as finger flutters. Other trigger words include, if I may, colors that I gave you. So, I can see that you are very relaxed now. The final part of this sleep study, you will, in fact, be asleep. So we're going to monitor your breathing, your heart rate, your brain waves, and other data so that we can give you a complete picture of your sleep habits and any issues that you might experience while you're actually sleeping and how long it takes you to fall asleep. So I hope that you're comfortable. My nurse can get you anything you need if you just press the button by your bed. Great. It was great meeting you. So if there's not anything melatonin. Oh yes, we have melatonin. We are a sleep clinic, of course we have melatonin. So you would like to take one?